Hello everyone, my name is Soul Mungry, and today I'd like to welcome you back to Rayman Origins. And I got my pal with me, Ethan, so we're going to be doing this again, and we're going to check out the new characters we unlocked, like I said last time. So let us go to the... Ooh, we got a fork in the road, Ethan.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we're going to go to the Snoring Tree quick, and we're going to check it out. We're going to see what characters we have to be... Oh, what's this guy? What's he doing? Never seen that. Oh! Putting the tooth into him! He's happy about that.
Yep. We better get the rest of the teeth in.
Yes, we better. Nice, dude. Okay, let's check out the... There's a new character, the end guy. He's pink. He's a pink Tensi. Do you want to be him? Or a blue Tensi, I'm sorry.
I want to be him.
You want to be him? You kick me into this next level here. I'm just going to be Rayman, so here. Oh, you can be a blue Rayman. Do you want to be that new guy?
I'm going to keep on looking at what there is.
This is it. These are the rest of them.
What's this guy?
He's just hanging on his beard and he says, woo, bubble me. Nobody inhales flies like you. Who are you gonna be, Ethan? Pick your character.
I'm picking him because he has the awesome attacks. Fancy? Range attacks.
Alright, let's do this.
Actually, fraud. I was gonna get the black one.
Here, you wanna be that guy? Oh, 55 for him. The green one's sweet because he's like...
These ones are just cloudy. We should have popped the cloud bubbles.
Those are all characters that we can unlock. Alright, well, last time you guys saw us play... Best original score, and this time we have wind or lose. So this is going to be a windy level. So what are your thoughts about that going into this, Ethan? Do you like the wind?
I am very happy we already have the flying ability.
All right, yes, that is true. We did have the flying ability, and you just press double jump. It's basically like a double jump. You just jump up and press a jump again, and then you can fly.
And your guy, like, my shirt makes me fly.
Yeah, you just like hover. Alright, wait, let's check back quick for secrets. Nothing. Alright, there the wind is.
Okay, you might want to fly over there because that's where the secret would be. Whoop, yep, way up high.
Alright, if you fly into this, it makes you, like you said, Ethan. If you don't press fly, you don't hover. So you can kind of hover on these. Come on. Yeah! Alright, so we gotta be kind of careful on this one because this could be a death to Rayman and Tensi level. So we're popping that bag quick. Hello, what do you think about, like, this? It's like a whale slash bird down there. You see how he blows the horn like that? It's pretty crazy. He's like a whale bird. Have you ever heard of a whale bird? A whale bird! Get up there. Keep getting blown away by this thing. There we go. Oh! What the heck? Stop it!
Coin!
Okay, grab it. Hey, I'm just gonna fly over to you. Hope I'm not.
You have to fly up there, and don't let that thing blow you over.
Yep, there we go. Nice. Alright, staring contest, and you win.
And you smack the eye.
Smack the eye. Grab that. Nice, bro. Alright, we got some water here. Makes you go real fast.
And also die.
And also die. Float down here.
And you might want to go up there then.
Why, what's up there?
It looks like there could be a secret up there.
I don't know how to get up there.
Here, I'm gonna get this.
You're gonna go for the skull coin? Going for the skull coin. Alright. I have faith in you. You can do it. A little bit more. Nice, dude. Alright, I'm coming. Grab those things. They're all around that.
I can't get them, they're not letting me.
This is a very cool level. Do you like how it switches the game up a lot in this, Ethan? Like, a lot of variety? You like having that? I like that as well. I think that's awesome. And I'm just cruising through that part. Oh, that guy's just blowing me off the whale fish. Or the whale bird, excuse me. Fish. No, stop it. Stop it, bird. We gotta punch this bird. Or ground pound him. Alright, don't die. Die.
I have a heart.
Okay.
I don't think I can die.
Punch me open. Nice.
No, wind you open. Yay, it's wind level, and I have wind for an attack.
Wow. This guy's annoying. You get by this guy.
You don't use your hover.
Alright, I'll just punch the eye for us.
No, that guy looks...
This is definitely getting more challenging as we go along, don't you agree?
Definitely go up there.
If I can. Ooh, a little secret? Spell coin.
And then jump up again. That drum looks suspicious.
You're right. I got extra. Well, no, I think that
get
was
the heart. Coin. The heart.
can jump up and punch that for sure. Nice.
Okay, which hole do you want?
I don't know.
Oh well. Wrong hole.
Wrong hole! I don't think any hole we want. There might be something in one of them though.
I'm gonna go through the middle one because that's the last one I haven't tried.
Alright, I'm moving on. Spell coin here. It's a really difficult one. I'm gonna almost bypass that one for now. If you wanna go for it, you can. Nice. But how do you get, like, away from that?
Okay, you're gonna have to save me.
Hold on, I wanna get the secret up here.
Then we'll get the spell coin.
We'll maybe attempt that. That's a very difficult one. I can see us dying a lot on that. But we may try it because we are daredevils. Uh oh. Where did I go?
Come over to me.
Right, we gotta get down to that bird.
Yep, that one bird.
Okay.
Whoa!
What were you doing over there?
Switching it up and being hyper. Yay, right. I'm so hyper I can't stop running at full speed.
You going for that? Nice. Ground pound. Nice. Going for that. I'm watching you.
Save me!
You gotta come back over here. There. You guys are pretty good at floating. Minus the fact that he keeps getting spiked by spike fish. Spike bird. Spike bird fish.
I don't know how you think that's a fish compared to a bird.
It's the little wings, or the little, the little wings, fins.
Come on!
They look like fins, because I don't understand how their wings lift those guys of that size. Alright, I'm gonna do this. Let me give it a shot. You wait here. Just gonna time this out. Boom! Alright, Electoon.
Oh, we missed one.
We missed
Remember
one.
Remember the secret of the ways? Somewhere we missed one.
Oh, we missed one. We'll have to look back later on. Alright, you drop down. Okay.
Sorry. You just wait over there.
Here.
I'll keep on trying.
Here, let me try. We're just gonna try this once. We don't wanna get held up here for the sake of the let's play.
Stop.
Almost had it. Alright, punch me.
I'll try one more time.
Alright, that's it.
Come on, it shut off the second I got it.
We're going through the eye. Sometimes you just can't get them all.
Punch the eye back! Get revenge on the eye and punch me.
Here, you wanna handle this? You wanna grab that heart piece?
I'm getting revenge on that eye. That makes me think if you wanna go. I don't think I can get it.
Here, punch me open quick. No fish! Punch me open again on your way up. Nice. Fish. Keep calling it fish. Why would a fish be out of water in the sky? Maybe we should be asking ourselves, why wouldn't a fish be out of the water in the sky?
In a game like this.
Should I go down this hole? Oh, you can't.
You can.
What are you... Oh, wait, we got a king.
I'm just going to pick up it. I'm just going to grab it. Because one of these holes looks like... Oh, good.
Oh, shoot. You got to pop me open. Or are you coming out right there? What do you think of the castle in the background on this level?
Kinda nice.
What do you think that is, even? You going for that?
Yep.
My guy's on the edge. Raven's on the edge. I'm going for it.
No pile.
Okay, go for it.
Oh, come on.
Alright, I'm going for it. Stay alive.
Get on that ledge.
Alright, one more time. Let me go for it. Punch me. Alright.
For the love of flying hair!
Oh, that is tough. Here, one more time.
Let me try now.
No, I'm going one more. I'm going once more. Third time's a charm. Third time is always a charm, Ethan. Alright. Death. Alright, we gotta take
It's making me think that if we go back through that door, it'll turn into a minigame, but I don't know.
No, you're crazy. You got minigames on your head too much. In the real gaming industry, there was no such thing as minigames, only secrets back in the day. And then there'd be like bonus worlds. Minigames was more like a Nintendo Wii type thing, they brought that. Alright, what are you gonna, are you trying this? Cause I'm going on. We gotta continue our level, we gotta continue our adventure here. Come on, Raymond. Yeah. Hold on. You got something up here? That's it? No, that was it. All right, let's do this. Let's go here.
Wait, I saw a coin or something back there.
All right, we got...
No, hearts. I own heart.
Nice, you got a heart. All right, stay alive. Get ready to get some. I'll go for the fire ones. You get those first ones. Or are you just coming and follow me? Stay alive. Oh my gosh.
Hit, help me.
Oh, I didn't know that was gonna kill me. That's not even a spiky part.
Well, if you touch it, you die.
Alright, you get the first three, and I'll go for the next ones. I'm not even gonna bother with that at the moment. I don't feel confident enough in my flying ability at this time. There has got to be something up there, though. Oh, there's a king. I'm out of control, Ethan. I cannot. There we go. All right, through the eye, the staring eye. And, oh, I got Owen. Don't die. Oh, no, I had heart. Come back here. I'll pop you. All right, here we go. I wonder how many, I don't know if you, I think you might be able to have four players at the same time, but I am not sure. Got you. Got you. You want to get the Electoons?
Yeah.
Alright, we got 107 lums, so hopefully that will...
207.
Yep, we each...
Or, yep, excuse me.
Yes, you're correct. We did miss the first one, so hopefully 200 will be this one. That was kind of a... crazy level. I'm not a huge fan of those win levels. I have to probably go back and get some more Electoons than that later on. Nice. We did get one. We did not make the 300 mark. We were pretty well
behind. I think they take away some of the alums that you've already gotten on you, then you have to find the rest of the alums.
No, it's a whole repeat because I've went back and done the levels. So we got 41 total right now at this time.
Four more, and then we can do the fork in the road.
Let's see what this is.
Four more,
so is.
The fork in the road's open.
Skyward Sonata. So we will try and go ahead and do this one right away as
and
well.
And see if we can get four Electoons in there. Otherwise, we won't be able to do the fork in the road. Actually, we need to get all the Electoons.
Do you know what the fork in the road is? It's a tooth for that guy.
No, it's a tooth for me because I just lost mine.
You lost yours, and what did the Tooth Fairy give you?
Nothing, because I lost in my bedspread, literally.
Oh man, you got hose bag by the Tooth Fairy. Now, how do you picture the, like, if you visually think about the Tooth Fairy, how do you think about him?
See, Uncle, look, that one didn't open back up.
Well, what's that? Well, that's not good. I feel like where are you? You're dead.
We both fell off the screen.
Alright, so we're on like a dragon. This is a crazy world. Don't you think this is like a world that you would probably want to live in? Because, pop me if you can. Oh, you're dead.
Or get hit by an angel.
Because you can like live in the clouds.
How dare you punch me?
Oh, pop me quick. Pop me. Oh, you're dead.
All right, hit you.
We gotta take our time. Now, how do you picture the Tooth Fairy looking when you picture it in your mind, Ethan? I'm dead. You are too. Alright, we gotta relax here. We gotta chill out and just kill the bird. Kill the next bird. And then kill the third one. And make sure you get on the dragon, or the worm. Oh, this is a cool level. You gotta keep up with the worm the entire time. The stick worm. This is like Ethan. Punch me. This is like a Chinese finger trap worm. Definitely want this. Come on, give me that. Nice.
Ooh, that birdie skull thingy mabobber looks very promising for a minigame.
Actually, there's probably a secret up there. And we probably don't have... Yeah, there might be. But there's no way of us getting
yep,
up there.
Yep, there is. You have to wall jump.
Oh,
wall
yeah,
jump,
there is.
That's
okay.
A ledge.
Oh, yeah, that is. Good call.
And I'll just get kicked open here. Kick me!
All right. Got a lot of drums. They like them. Look at that. Look at how crazy he's going. Raymond loves his drums.
Just kick
go,
me.
Go, go.
Not
done. No, I won't. I'm busy drumming.
Kick me.
Oh, I died.
Okay, let's try that again.
Alright. I really am enjoying the music on, oh my gosh, in this game. Especially this level. I like this level. This is a fun, quirky level. And I'll punch that guy. Stay alive.
Sorry, I fell off your punch.
Alright, you and this one, we can't go at the same time. One person has to follow the other. I like how you nominate yourself to go. Ethan, come on. You gotta let the Raymond go, because he's the main guy. Oh. Alright. Oh man, that doesn't let me bounce off him. I just gotta bounce.
You slammed.
I did slam. The slam will kill him right away, so you don't get the bounce. Oh, that guy is hard because he is in a really awkward spot. You have to kick him and you can't really jump on him. Alright, I gotta focus this time. Not too concerned about popping them because they'll pop eventually by themselves. Stay alive. Alright, next time, let me just try this quick, Ethan.
You're the only one that won't forward, I just stay at the
back. Yeah, just stay at the back so that I can float over you, because I think I can get them all, and then we can just worry about getting over there.
Oh, and if you fail at getting through there, you can wall jump off.
Yeah, I can just punch this guy.
You can wall jump off the sides of the drums too if you're falling down and hitting the
top. That time I did it.
You can still wall jump off.
That time it was no problem.
And I got Broad
Longs
on you and killed because you went off the screen.
No, that's okay. We got the Electoons.
Yeah, the Minute Boba, but still I'm in the cutscene out of a
boba. That's because they love you. They love him. Do you know what your guy's name is?
Mm-mm.
I don't think he has a name. He's more of like a monk. He's like a Tensi. Oh, we gotta get on this worm.
Secret.
Oh, this is a tough one. Jump all. You have to keep jumping up and around, Ethan.
I get it? No.
I like this type of level.
We missed
versus,
two skull coins.
That's okay. I like this type of level versus like the wind level.
Hit me.
Just because this is more has a very smooth flow to it. Whereas the wind level you're struggling and pushing against the wind the whole time. Alright. Here's a heart for you. There's a secret up there. Got it. Alright. So we're 2 for 2 on secrets so far. This should be the second one, maybe. Got that one bird. Next one there. He's done.
Hit him again to get that nose.
Oh. Sliding down the worm. The Chinese finger trap worm. Alright, what's going on here? Got that one. Where'd you go? Nice. Oh, more Electoons. Alright. Number 2, hopefully? Nice. So we got number 2. We just gotta keep our eye out for number 3.
And then the last skull coin. And then there's a skull coin. We missed 2 of the 3 skull coins. The only way to get a skull coin is getting... And you just walked right through that eye. You didn't even punch it. Huh. Yeah, you're breaking the rules. You're not punching my eye.
Oh, I smack my eye. I get mad at him for staring at me so long. I'm like, stop staring at me, buddy. So I give him a nice smack every once in a while. Here, I'll get you a heart. King guy. Ready? Get ready for it. You got that? Nice, dude. Good work, buddy.
If only it was still King guy, right?
You gotta hurry up here, though. Not good.
Kick me.
I gotta first fly, hopefully make it there.
You kicked me to death.
No, darn it. Wonder where we start. Alright, that's not too bad.
But now we have to get that coin again.
We gotta more focus on staying on this worm, though. Like, we can come back and get coins later. The worm, you gotta wanna focus on this because that thing's just owning me. Because if you don't keep up with him, he will leave you behind. Like that. Oh, I gotta hurry here. Okay. There we go. Nice work, Barosov. Nice work, brah. Here we go. Way to ride the worm, brah.
Should I? Yep, there's no bottom.
Yeah, you should. Should I? Of course. Now, what do you... Now, look at the... Let's pause here for a second. Look at the background. What do you think that is in the background? What does that look like to you?
Bones.
Bones? Of what kind of animal?
Don't know.
Fair enough. Maybe a bird? There seems to be a lot of bird fish.
Wait.
Skull coin. Yep, grab her.
Stop, go back.
Oh, it's the worm. We gotta keep up with the worm. We're gonna die.
Yeah, but you don't go that much forward. You just have to hurry up and jump up here.
I don't know. The worm, I think, has no boundaries. He just goes with the flow as soon as he wants to. The worm waits for no one. Careful there. He gets crushed. There might be a secret off of those three guys, but... Oh my gosh, that was the easiest jump in the world and I just got owned by it twice. Punch me quick. Stay alive. Whoa, that's a tough skull coin. I'll tell you that right now. Whoa, this is gonna be tough. This is gonna be tough. I was in the middle of focusing real hard there. That's gonna be it. Alright, I died, so stay alive. As much as you can. Oof. Alright, we gotta take our time as much as we can on this worm. Don't panic. Don't get crushed by that thing like I just did. Wow.
Only get spiked. I burned.
Wow. This is game just got real challenging. Especially with two people. You kind of forget where you are sometimes and think you're watch the other person. Definitely want to just focus on your own guy. Try to make it through these things.
Punch it.
I didn't even know you were. Alright. This is when it gets tough. Especially when you get hit by that. Darn, wow, that part is just hard. I don't even know how to do that.
I think you just have to run.
Yeah, and get real lucky.
Or out of the right timing.
No, don't crush me. Darn it. You're alive? Oh, I'm alive too. Wow, how did that happen? When I died. Now.
I died, but it might have died.
Wow.
I died. I tried to get that skull.
I think you just, like, have to just stay in one spot there. I'll try that this time. We'll stay in one spot, and then you just kind of just let the worm ride you. Let the worm ride you, huh?
No, he's not fast.
Ride the worm. Yeah, you just kind of sit on the worm. I'm getting a little too quick with the worm there. Just gotta go at the worm's pace. Eat dirt with the worm. Uh-oh, punch me open, Ethan, when you can. Wall jump, quick, wall jump. You're gonna die. Death.
It wasn't letting me. When I tried to jump off it, it just instantly made me fly.
Alright, you just gotta ride the worm. I got crushed there. Where are you at, Ethan? You gotta get on the worm, bro.
I know I was...
Yikes, this place is dangerous. Do you want to stay here? Yes, we do.
I think if the only that let you just skip it.
No, we gotta... They don't let you skip it.
That'd be so nice.
There is no skipping in Rayman. Gosh. These are the old school moments in games that make you want to throw your controllers, everybody.
I've already just smacked myself in the face with a frying pan, actually.
Well, that's a little extreme. I don't know how I got hit there. Alright, stop punching me.
I thought you were in a bubble and I just started punching you in the face. And then it's like you get mad at me and you punch me and then I go flying off the edge of the worm. And I'm like, come on, I had a heart there.
Alright, this is the part where I just try. We're gonna try to time this out. Just try to time it out. Just don't move on the worm. Just.
You have to move on
me. Oh, you can just duck. Oh, that was easy.
Now smack me! It wasn't letting me move there.
Alright, we gotta stay alive here. I don't wanna do that again. Oh, you can walk on those? Nice. Nice. Good work. That only took us like a bazillion tries.
My advice, don't die.
Well, we got the checkpoint because we got through the. So that was a rather challenging level. I expect they're only going to get tougher. And I'm only going to break more controllers. No, I kid. I don't throw. Never rage, kids. Don't break a controller. It's not worth it. So,
it's never worth it.
So they do that little dance. Wow, his head fits perfectly in there. Look at that.
That's kind of creepy.
That is kind of creepy.
And we're not going to hit the 300.
No. But we did get... I'd say 4 out of 5 is pretty good.
Ooh, 50 away only from it.
Nice.
Only 100 away from getting max of them.
Alright, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Remember
to... Back to the Glade of Dreams.
Alright. Relax a second, Ethan. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Like I was saying, we're at 45, and we got a new treasure to unlock next time. So, remember to...
Go back.
Leave a comment, leave a rating, and subscribe for more. Have a good day,
yeah,
everyone.
That's a fork in the road.